Meh. You heard what I said. Today's that kind of day where you just kind of want to stay home, not get out of bed and stay in your pajamas and your furry slippers all day and play in your arts and paints or watch a movie and just hang out on the couch all day. You know what I mean? I actually got up this morning, made some coffee, and I was so out to lunch that I actually had to ask Mr. Klarichik what friggin' day it was. And he thought I was kidding. So I went into the office to check the computer and wiggled the mouse to see what the day was in the corner of the screen by the clock. And saw that it's not Wednesday anymore, thank God. So we're over the hump, so that makes the rest of the week go that much quicker, right? So I don't know what kind of day today is going to be. I just kind of feel blah doing my daily vlog. It's not that entertaining. I'm very sorry. What was entertaining this morning was watching myself play back the vlog I did yesterday. What was it on? I think it was on chocolate cake or some crap like that. I don't know, it doesn't matter. It's just some nonsense that I decided to randomly record, as usual. Anyway, the fun in that was watching myself squirm on camera and wishing, has this ever happened to you, where you watch yourself back, you play yourself back on your recording, and you're wishing that you had another camcorder to record your thought process while you're watching yourself on the recording? Because you can't, well, I don't know about you, but I can't possibly write it down while I'm watching, because I know all of you think that I'm really great at multitasking, and I am in some cases, but there are certain things that I cannot do, like walk and chew gum at the same time. So I wouldn't be able to watch myself and write down my thoughts, because I have to be concentrating on either one or the other, or my thoughts pass me by. Because my brain moves way too quickly sometimes. So you're almost wishing you had another camcorder to watch your reaction and process your thoughts if you verbalize them while you're watching yourself. So that you can actually edit your video later, for those of you who do edit, and put it in captions or something of, you know, what the hell was I thinking type thing. So that you've got some sort of entertainment added to the bore factor, you know? So, I don't know. I guess it's just the way my rambling brain works. I think the car's warmed up now, so I'm gonna head to the office for a couple of hours and do some backups and nonsense, computer stuff. And, maybe then I'll head home and see what can actually be done with the rest of the day that might be constructive. You know, wake up in the morning sometimes and I don't look forward to going to the cubicle farm on the days I have to go, because, well, there's so much more that I could be getting done if I stayed home. Like, seriously. And that's kind of the way I feel today. Like, I'm just gonna go there and do what I have to do and pass some time and, you know, get my work done, but it doesn't take very long. Oh, bloody hell. Just my friggin' luck. Am I stuck behind this douche? He's got his blinkers on, I don't know. What do you think? Am I stuck behind him? You'd think that he'd like wave me on or something, you know? There we go. Yeah, she's stuck. Her car stalled or something. Very fortunate that that hasn't happened to me. Knock on wood or plastic or whatever. You know? I've never, ever, ever gotten stuck in this shed on wheels. I correct myself. I've never gotten stuck while driving. I've never stalled and been stuck in the middle of the road. That's what I really meant to say. Because I have been stuck. I've gotten flat tires. Gotten places and went to leave and my car wouldn't start and I had to do the, jump the battery, brush the cable, can of Coke, crap to get the car to start. Yeah, Coca-Cola's magic, by the way, if you've got, corroded, battery terminals. Can't be flat though, it's the, I think it's the acidity in the Coke that eats the, corrosion. Works brilliant. If you're in a fix. So, alright, I'm gonna shut this thing off, because I'm just talking absolute crap. And, I'm gonna go and try and get something productive done today, alright? Hope you guys have a wonderful day. And I hope your day is more productive than mine. See you later.